My name is Conroy. I'm just called Roy here. I've been at Buenas Cosas for 3 weeks under the Grande program, and I have to say that I would recommend this to anybody who is interested in really getting outside of the normal experience here in Guatemala. I've been doing teaching in the school here, which is not what I expected that I would be doing coming in here, but it has been an incredibly rewarding challenge. And there's really nothing like, you know, seeing the learning that these kids, you know, are experiencing because of you, and then coming home, laying in a hammock for the next hour before lunch, and just thinking about life. You know, I haven't been as creative as I have been here in I don't know how long. Just everything is so inspiring and so relaxing, and really just lets you think about, you know, what you're doing and what you want to do, and that's why I came here. Great family. I feel like I've been a part of this family for 3 weeks. You know, and I would say that half of the Spanish that I know is because of listening to them talk over dinner or breakfast or something and joke. And you just sit there and listen and be like, this is crazy. I can understand this even though I don't know the words. So it's a very special thing.